So you're a company and you're looking to raise funds. Two key ways to do it. One is you could issue a bond, which is an IOU, basically telling the one who bought the bond from you that you're going to pay them back at a certain period of time in the future, say in 10 years time, and give them back the money. The second way is to issue a share. In this case, it's not an IOU. This is where the one who buys the share actually takes ownership, or at least part ownership, based on the number of shares that they purchased of the company. And that means if the company declares any profits, well, that means that the shareholder will be entitled to some of them, also known as a dividend. Also means that they could have voting rights as well. Now, you take the shares of this company, you take the shares of other publicly traded companies, you put them all in a stock exchange, you take the different stock exchanges out there, and you end up with what's collectively known as the stock market. So when they say the stock, you know, stock market's rising, or stocks are going down, or it's bearish, that's really what they're talking about, that collection of all those exchanges and shares, especially the key indices. But when you look at what exactly determines its value, well, you're going to have to look at the, for example, its balance sheet health. You're going to have to look at the sector, the goods and services it produces, as well as the area where it's marketing those goods and services. If the area or the economy is improving, well, that means that the fortunes of that company are expected to improve, and that means the value could rise. And since the value could rise, well, a share is a unit of that company. So that means if the overall company rises in value, so could its share price. So whenever people believe that the company's fortunes are going to improve, well, that means that usually you see the share price rise. And whenever they think that it or the sector or the economy that it's in is going to get tested, you could also see them drop.